Trading sunrise for sunset. That's what I did. If I knew then what I know now, man, darkness is death ignorance at the devil's time. Man, you don't have a clue to what I'm talking about.
Afraid not.
Good! Out of here.
I know the godfather of soul for Mr. Angel.
What you're about to hear, it doesn't mean anything, you know, and so just go along with it. It's crazy talk, man. How'd it look?
Stick your face in the hole.
My face?
Stick it in the hole.
My face?
Face in the hole.
My face?
Face in the...
Because you know I'm here. Hey, what's up, James? I ain't seen you for a while, baby. I'm aging, man. No kidding. I got to have some help. I want to renegotiate the contract. My contract. Check with the judge.
You rock and roll types. You preach a cult of originality, but at the end of the day, you're all the same.
But at the end of the day, what do you got? You know, black of the hair doing sparkly cowboy
boots. Our deal was your soul for fame and fortune. Didn't I deliver?
Yes.
Yeah.
But the aging process, we didn't address it.
And when did you figure that out?
Well, I'll tell you. I can't do the split no more. It ain't easy to be James Brown and scare the kids.
So as you scare me, and I'm the Prince of Darkness.
Oh, I feel good!
Which explains my visit. Please. I'm talking about a friendly wager.
I like a wager, but I like the concept of winner take all. What are you proposing?
Another soul for another 50 years. My driver, my minder, a link with the real world.
One, two, three.
Our original deal no longer stands. The aging process is less than my ability to perform. I can't maintain my fame and fortune.
I hear where you're coming from. Does he perform?
I don't know. Do you perform?
I know a thing or two about performing.
Let me tell you about performing.
I feel good.
Oh, my God. Hit it.
You don't like girls, do you?
I do, actually.
Really? That's awful. Oh, you don't know what you're missing.
This wager.
Are you marked?
Exactly what did you have in mind, James?
Get set!
Drag the stupid dog. Mine versus yours.
Okay, Godfather.
Cool.
That's what I did.
Mr. Brown, get out of the car.
Man, I thought we had a deal.
Just crazy talk.
Go, Browner, man. Goodbye!
Papa's got a brand new bag.
Who's that?
It's Marilyn.
Who?
Creep from down the hall. Complain about the noise.
Tell him I'm not here. He spooks me out. He's weird.
Can you keep it down in there? I'm trying to read, okay?
Complaining about the noise? Have you heard the racket he makes?
TV.